you look at his numbers, 8 games, 1-1, real good ERA, 18 and a third innings.
Double play ball all the way here if they can turn it. Pitch on Devin Mesoraco, and he waves through it. Mesoraco has struck out each of his 3 times up tonight. This one perhaps playable. Cruz coming a long way, and in foul ground, he'll run it down. Well, he's going to get through it unscathed if Martin can play it at the track, and he does.